Hey guys, it's been a while. This is Resident Evil the Village. I ain't been doing nothing this whole time. All I'm doing is what you're gonna be seeing me running around looking, trying to find a baby girl. Ethan haven't found his daughter yet, and they got me just searching and looking. You may want to pay attention to this episode though, because you'll see where to find a lot of objects and things that, you know, you may be looking for. So I will say that I found a lot of things while I was searching the village. But in all my absences, all I've been doing is running around. So enjoy this episode. So anyway, I see I need to find that wing key. But that's all I'm saying. So in this episode, hopefully you guys, you know, find a lot of the items that I found. And then what I wanted to say, oh yeah, baby girl, I mean, I haven't seen her since the game started. I'm like, is she even in this game? And what else I wanted to say? Oh yeah, Chris asked. Now see, when I catch up with him, because you know, yeah, I remember he the one stole my daughter and killed my wife, and we haven't even seen his ass. And I thought one of them guys was saying when I was shooting at him earlier a few minutes ago, I thought I was like, oh, I'm gonna catch up with your ass, but that wasn't him. But I think Kristen turned. But anyway, hopefully you guys are. Oh yeah, this is a lot of coverage that I gotta cover. So I walked all of this. Some of them I turned green, but and remember your save points too, because if you get somewhere and you didn't cover a lot of area and then you can't get back to it, you know, and you don't save it, then you gotta start all over. I'm saying that because that's what this part of the game, you're doing a lot of covering, you don't want to stop, so you just looking, so I covered all of that. But go back to your save points, find your save points. One of them is with the with the merchant, and then the area, the one I just pointed at just now. So you want to go back to your save area, and so that if you want to stop your game, you can just go ahead at least just come back, because that is what this whole part of this part of the game ain't. No finding the sisters, or you know, even Chris right now, I swear to God, all I'm doing is searching. And I get tired sometimes because you're going through a lot of buildings, covering a lot of area. That's why they call it the village. So you're covering the village, but hit your save points and then start, you know, do some more covering. Okay, enough of me. Oh, I'm so smart, right? Anyway, later. Enjoy the rest of this episode.
Control.
I'm trying, guys, to stay in control. Now, you see, I found the crystal. And like I said, be many other items that I'm finding to kind of make this episode interesting. Because other than that, it's boring. All we doing is running through the village, looking for baby girl, looking for Chris, looking for Mother Miranda, looking for items, you know, so trying to cover all the area. You see some of the area I didn't cover it. So this is Nmik at Game. Thank you for tuning in. Subscribe. Thumbs up. I hate thumbs down. So if you love me, thumbs up. No, I'm just playing, but enjoy this episode. Again, all I can do with this episode is like find different items for you guys, maybe run across a few monsters, but for the most part, we're going to need these items in the end too, because I do find some weapons, so they just preparing us for what's up ahead in the game. So stay tuned. Love you. Y'all see them fish back there? I'm about to catch one of those fish and eat them. But no, seriously, you want to catch all three of those fish. It's going to make a difference in the game, too. I think you get some kind of points or some kind of reward. Ooh, is that, there's some creatures out there again. Okay. I tell you, every time I see him, I think about Chris. Because, you know, in the beginning of the episodes, it was showing that Chris turned and he looked just like that. I think Ethan A is going to turn, too, though. But anyway, so you want to make sure you have a lot of ammo, too, because these guys come up on you from nowhere. So I think, like, oh, I'm just searching the village, and then out of nowhere, and they will try to bite you and end your life. Then you're dead, and you got to start over. So you don't want that to happen. This is Nmik game. Alright, Ethan, where to? I'm running around with you. I think I'm coming up on the close for this episode, and tune in to the rest of Resident Evil The Village, while me, myself, and you guys, Ethan, and we try to find baby Rose so we can get out of this crazy town. So these people are crazy. Now remember, that was the building when they found that, when the episode first started, Resident Evil, the village, he found that family. Whew, that was so long ago. Remember that whole family? It caused that whole family to get killed. Look, there's a crystal. There's a crystal. So that's, remember this area. Like I was saying, that's where the family was at that time, the girl and her dad and all them. And then they got caught on fire. Girl, Ethan ain't no good. He be getting people killed. But anyway, that's the second crystal right there. The other one was in the church. That's where you found the other one. And then the other one, this one right here, is where the well is. I'm going to let you guys finish following Ethan on out of through the rest of this game. Love y'all. Tune in again for the finale of Resident Evil. I saved the finale, but it's not gonna be the end of my finale. The next episode, I'm gonna try to do some more amazing things. I'm gonna try to really get a lot of coverage right here so we guys can finally find Chris, find the baby, whatever is next after this episode. But I'm going to try to do a lot of coverage before I return. So y'all won't have to do this with me. And then we'll be, you know, hanging out with Ethan as he try to leave this horrible, horrible village.
Nah.